invites us to join her on a journey through the life of Jesus. Yet the Holy Spirit asks us to imitate the faith and love.